approach the siege camp. We're going to join in the next assault. Don't expect me to survive. Because I don't think we will. Oh, look at this, two ladders. Oh, now that's already just amazing. I love that. Let's see, what are these guys going to do? Is there anything else? Would there be more? Okay, let's see if I can do this without dying. No, there's no way I can go up to that front. Yeah, that is what I wanted to talk to you about. As you know, I tried to get up to 2 weeks in advance to my episodes. So, just to kill time, if I have nothing else to do, I can start this Star Wars series. Yeah, sure. Okay, we're just going to run together with all of these guys. And hopefully, we are not going to get killed. And look at this, the guys are really doing well. Already 13 casualties on the enemy side. Might want to stick back a bit. Stick back. Okay. I don't want to go up the ladder, first. What I was saying is, because I'm almost having my 2 weeks worth of episodes recording. I think I could start relatively soon with Star Wars The Knights of the Old Republic. I'll let you know on Skype when I want to do that. And I've already installed the game, and that's just already 80% of it, I'd say. One thing, I don't know when to release. I'll have to see when I want to do that. Ooh, nice falcon. Look at this War Master. Look, it's all nice that these guys are just standing there. And I would do the same. Because I don't want to run up this ladder and get my ass kicked. And that will happen. Already, look at that! Look at that! These guys are okay, I take it back, they have excellent horse archers. Horse archers and very, very strong cavalry. I want to get towards these guys. They will kill me, probably. I don't worry the pike. Okay, nice, come on. Do not get... you are not going to be well. You are going to be very tough. That's okay, I'll just try to drive you in here. Oh, look at that, I got him! Okay, nice. No, do not get swarmed by the enemy. Story I think I can cover, my friend. A flashpoint, that would be amazing. Hey, got one more. Okay, lost my shield. No. Give me back my sword. Give me that shield. Can I equip it? Think not. Oh well. Okay. So this guy just killed him. Well, okay. Great to have you back, man. Great to have you back. Talk to you later. Okay, guys, let's see if we can get this guy as well. We are just getting so much XP now. No. Oh, you got such a strong blade. Okay. So we have secured the our forces left flank. Let's just go. Let's see what's going to happen. We are really doing an amazing job. I don't want to get near those archers. Where's that other weapon? No, not that one. This one. Just those overhead slices. Now those are great. I want to stay inside the bubble because of the arrows. Look at that, I'm already getting hit by arrows. Oh no, 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 don't kill me. Reinforcements, where are you? I need you. Come on. No, seriously, where are the reinforcements? We are absolutely doing great. Okay, come on. We need to win this. Come on. Oh, we are definitely going to win this. Come on, guys. Go. Ooh, not good. Stay away from the ledge. Look at these guys. They're just waiting up here. But these guys are beasts. Oh, look at that. Now there are no longer those very strong units. See ya, man. Have fun. Thank you for being here. Truly, they're just waiting. They're stuck. They're stuck. We have to do it with everything that we have here. Okay, that's not good. Okay, come on. Yes, nice. Level up. No, 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 don't swarm me, don't swarm me, just Think happy thoughts. Only think happy, think happy. Kill one, please. Kill just one. One and I'm pleased. Okay, thank you. Okay, two is even better. Oh, this is not good. No, 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 no. Oh, come on. Whew. Wow. Oh. Wow. Oh, man, we're still alive. Oh, man. We are still alive. Not for long, though. Look, these guys, they are absolutely... I don't know what you're doing. But this isn't helping. Don't go down there. I don't know. I don't understand why I'm still alive. I'm going back. What we'll do is... we'll head back. If I can. Can I go back? I'm stuck. Awesome. Okay, let me go back. Let me go back. I am not a hacker. Don't say weird stuff. This is going on to YouTube. So, let's wait here for a while. Why? Wow, these guys, especially the warlords, there's the final upgrade. They are beast. They are beast. Can I tell them everybody hold here? Are they? No, they're listening. Liars. Charge. Get up those ladders. Get in here. Ooh, man, he's going to feel that in the morning. Hey, thanks, mate. I'll talk to you later. Charge, come on. I'll tell you where to stand. Just because I am this amazing battle commander with no experience. There. Let them come up. Do not harm my troops. Bad. So the archers are coming in. At least now I feel it's going to be more of a fight. I did not expect that they would absolutely listen to me. I did not expect. I'm getting too brave now, am I? I'm just running in there. But we've killed a lot. I don't understand. I really don't understand why I'm alive. But standing there in the opening, that's not going to keep me alive very, very long. I think the archers should be out of arrows really, really soon. No, I'm lagging. This guy is just running past all of these guys. Just look at him being a tough guy. Okay, guys. Get up there. I'm just going to order them in. How many did I lose, by the way? No, eight casualties, 9 wounded. Could be bad. Could be a lot worse. How many enemies are there, actually? Look at this. We've only lost 30 men. I did not expect that. Guys, really charge. How did you get past all these guys? I am gobsmacked. Could I please let me pick up the shield? But I can't because my shield skill is way too low. I do not regret picking these guys' sides. I would have hated it if I was going against them. Look at those guys, they're just what, tier 1, tier 2? I don't dare to go in there. Let's be honest. Me going in there is certain death. Me standing here is certain death. Let me not stand there. Guys, come on. I think you're great. You know what? Let's go brave. They might all be focused on what's going on at top. And there are mainly farmers. But if we get... Oh, look at that. Wow. I survived. Some guy looks upset, but I don't care. Why do you look upset? They're not my trips. Relationship with these guys just gone up. I didn't get any XP. Now that's a shame. He's happy. Run. Yeah, look. This wasn't on me, man. How? Really? Oh, it won't happen again. I'm sorry. Now, I think, let's try to recruit a few more. We lost quite a bit, but with our reputation going up, you know what? This could be a nice one. This could be a nice one. Go. It's mainly farmers that are going to get killed at the moment. And my trips, probably. How could I miss that? Wow, I'm screwed now, am I not? Wow, did any of my guys survive? Oh, we're fucked. Wow. We got our ass handed. Yes. Go. Continue. They don't like that. Look, party loses 27 morale. No relationship anymore. It's been looted. I lost that. Wow, I'm actually quite disappointed. I didn't think it was possible. Great way, game, to prove me wrong. Recruit 70. We need a lot more. We need a lot more to survive this. But I have to say, I'm pleased. I am really, really pleased with these units. I really didn't expect this. That siege, that was amazing. I like that. I can enjoy something like that. So another 70 is 35 at the moment. At least that it's starting to feel like an army again. I'll probably go up to, well, a lot more than just 40. Because these guys are so strong. But not strong enough for these guys. Okay, three more. What's going on around here? Barbarian army. Okay. I don't want to buy anything in Nara. Because Nara is right there on the coast. Let's say the coast. No, the border. And it would be sieged a lot. So I'm going to disband you two. We're going to level ourselves up. Strength. Would like to have more shield. Athletics. Iron flesh is nice. Prison management could be a nice source of income. But trainer. I think I'll go for trainer. Something like this. Devrin. No. You greedy. 416. Now that is nice. Ironclad. Morris. I don't know a Morris. Yeah, this is being raided. I don't want to get involved. Amazon. They are following me again. Sixteen following a band of 40. And they're fast. Okay. Go, you're all on horseback. Let's go. We should be able to take down a few. Okay, one of them down, two of them down. Three. Almost four. I think we'll win this. They are regretting their decision. Okay, could go for this one, or yeah, let's go for that one. That's a shame, but I'm happy because if my troops are winning, then I can upgrade them, and we all love upgraded units. We won. Got an Amazon. You're all going to be nomads, and your nomads are going to be, you know, these riders. They're strong, but I would prefer tribal warriors for now. You know what, let's do two riders, two tribal warriors. Let's move them all the way up. So the riders are the archers. And they are into two. So we have two riders. One will go into step ranger, the other will go to battle rider.
And other one goes to Thunder Warrior and Lightning Lancer. That's not something I would like. Okay, so this is also good for morale, because our morale is at the moment excellent, but that doesn't really... Oh wait, are they now excellent? That's excellent. So we got Rider, we got these tribal warriors. So mix them up. Mix them up a bit. So we won! We won a battle! Now what about that? We will not win that. No, no. I'll go to Tulga. We are making money. Look at that. Mercy repayment is increased. So we are still making money. What I'll do here in Tulga is we should have a bit more. We have enough money at the moment. Well, enough, not really, but we have a fair amount. We're going to search the streets. Of course, it's night time. It's probably somewhere up top. Wait. That's a monk. You. Productive enterprise, to be honest, I think I got... Okay, so they need to know me a bit. What I'll do now, I'll end the stream, I'll end the recording. I'm going to sell whatever my companions have left, and I'll buy an enterprise. In the next episode, you'll have the enterprise. We have two enterprises, one doesn't give us any money, and we're hoping peace will resolve that issue, unless it's going to make, well, minus, and it can keep it. Anyway, hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Have a good day. Very good night. Goodbye.